Hi, this is a quick start for CloudQA, and I will show you how easy it is to get started. First thing you need to do is register with your email account and ensure that you have downloaded the CloudQA Chrome extension on your Chrome browser. Once you have done this, you are ready to start using CloudQA. Now, on your Chrome browser, navigate to the page you want to test on. While your page is open, click on the CloudQA extension located on the extension bar of the browser. This will open up a login page. Log in using your email and password. After successfully logging in, you will get the message that the page you are on is not configured, and also a button, Add New Application. This happens only the first time for the application you want to test. Once you click on the Add button, it will save your application's configuration. The extension window will display four choices: Record, Clear, Add Assertion, and Pick CSS. Go ahead and click on the Record button to start recording your test and navigate around your testing space. Use the GUI and record how it responds. If you want to validate something on the page, like the login name in this example, select the text and click on the Add Assertion button. You can continue to record your test scenario. In this example, we will navigate through multiple steps and screens while CloudQA records our activity in the background. Once you are done with your test scenario, you can stop the recording, provide the name for the test case, and click Save. To view what you just recorded, click on the button that says View Test Case. You will be taken to the playback page where your new recording is now listed. If you want to run a test, select it and click on Execute. It's that simple. You can also click on the link to view the progress of the test using the ticker tape that appears above the list. You can watch the progress of the test if you wish, as you can see on the screen right now. Once the test is finished running, click to view the detailed results. On the right, you can see a list of screenshots of all the functions the test performed. If you click on the Run History tab on the navigation bar, you can see the test that you just ran, with details of who performed it, when it started, how long it took, how many steps it had, and its current status. And that's it. That's how you run and execute a test on CloudQA. We hope this guide was helpful and will help you on your test automation journey. Happy testing.